Anyway, let me introduce you to the villain, Robert the Terrible.